stop Panarin a couple of times here in overtime.
Now
I'm wondering if, you know what,
I think they got a call. Oh wow,
I think they got a call. You could tell by the look on Jim Ramsey's face. And Shesterkin is going, wait a second, what are they doing?
I can't believe it.
That's exactly what happened. Yes.
And this Shesterkin has come out of the game, and ice cold Alexander Georgiev goes in to the game with 40.5 seconds remaining in overtime.
This is unbelievable.